What I was noticing in your bakery is that you had a ton of different measuring cups. And so I would get rid of all those, use something NSF, use something that's commercial grade, and then you'll get the same exact measurements every time. So a lot of times when people are coming from a home bakery, they've got cute little tablespoons for consistency. You want to make sure that everyone's using the same one.
Take a picture of that.